3 weeks ago, at J.L. Lomax, I had lunch at Southeast Elementary, Community Partners in Education. I didn't see a chamber staff person there. I didn't see a Q member there. How in the world are you going to know what's going on in school if you don't go in? You won't get stained. I walked in, I walked out. The kids want people to listen to them read. You don't have to pay somebody in order to draw their amount of money to come and tell you what you need. Most of the kids just want someone to listen to them read and read to them. That doesn't cost much. Costs a little bit of time. And if you want to participate, you got a reading program going on Thursday. If you want to, but if you have the ability to stand back in your ivory tower and decide what's best for my community, stay away. You don't have what's best for my school system. I've been involved with every education process since the very beginning, since the first one. I have seen these schools grow. I've seen what they put on. I've seen them improve. What have you done besides tell you what they don't do? Now, let's talk